There is a sad reason why thousands of people die every year from a very treatable condition. The stigma around HIV is so strong that people are afraid to reach out and seek help.
So everyone is stuck on the word HIV. People have stigmatized it. They have characterized it. I am tired of having to tell people that it's just the virus. It's wrong.
It is not missing medication. It is not the missing treatment holding us back. It is stigma.
To fight stigma and update the global perception of HIV, we launched a global campaign combining the forces of social and media to share a bold new idea. Change the name, end the stigma.
If you look in the history, that's a problem with stigma. It's deep-rooted in human nature, so it's so hard to fight.
In an open letter in the world's press, we called on the Director General of the WHO to change HIV's name. He heard us, and so did dozens of other key officials and policymakers. But for our message to reach the world, we needed to make it a social movement. And that's just what we started at one of Africa's largest outdoor events, Africa Burn, where we met stigma with love and sparked a global discussion on social media. Creators and users from around the world supported the campaign and spread our message, educating young people and generating thousands of interactions. Then we took the fear, the prejudice, and the hate of HIV stigma from online and offline and set it on fire. Our campaign started a new conversation about HIV stigma. Now the global foundations have been laid for the WHO to officially update HIV and end the stigma for good. If we change the way we look at things, the things we look at change.